Okay, gentlemen, stay with us. We'll digress a little bit. A very important person is joining us now, member of the CII and representative of the Bajaj Finance Group, FinServ. We're talking about Sanjeev Bajaj, who's joining us now to discuss the big announcement and the intention of the government via Gati Shakti project, which has been announced today. Mr. Bajaj, good afternoon. Thank you so much for your time. You're a person of finance, so let me start with the point which Honorable Prime Minister did raise about trying to achieve the synergies within various departments. To your mind, how potential or how large could these synergies be, which eventually, if achieved well, can be used or utilized for the betterment on other social schemes, etc.?
So as the Prime Minister has announced today, as part of PM's Gati Shakti initiative, is really to bring in coordination in the entire infrastructure development of the country. If you look at today, our logistics and supply chain costs as a percentage of GDP in India, it's about 13% to 14% versus about 8% for the better countries around the world. So there is a significant loss both in cost, in time, in inefficiencies due to our poor coordination on the logistics and supply chain side. And that is what this initiative aims with its single platform aims to be able to deliver on. If we assume that we can save even 3-4% of this over the next 7 to 10 years, that would be a saving of $120 to $150 billion a year. So a very significant cost. In addition, it brings a high level of consistency in delivery. Today, as the Prime Minister said, he wants India to become a global business hub. Now, as private sector, we can focus on building competitiveness, innovation, research, and create value-added products, but we can only control up to the factory gate. Beyond that, logistics ends up being out of our hands. And with this focus on improving logistics through better coordination, I believe that it can provide that additional shot in the arm to make Indian business globally competitive.
Right. Mr. Bajaj, talking of coordination and as a part of the industry body, how have you observed the coordination between the government and the industry has been or has been trending? To us, you know, we have observed that there have been a lot of changes in various ministries and this kind of a coherence which is trying, it is being attempted to be achieved for entities outside, bigger companies outside wanting to come into India, or even investors are observing the same, we get feedback. What is your own observation for last couple of years? Which direction, how is the direction between the industry and the government going? Coordination between them.
The direction is very positive. If you see in the last few years, a significant number of initiatives that the government is taking. One is even just the acknowledgement that private sector is here, private sector is to be encouraged, private sector is something that will take this country ahead, is a big acknowledgement for it to come right from the very top. If you look at the focus on manufacturing with the PLI schemes and the support even in the last 12-18 months given across multiple sectors through the pandemic, have all been very timely. When you look at the entire health sector, the National Digital Health Mission, this aims to revitalize that sector, digitize it going forward. So if you see across a number of areas, focus on MSMEs, focus on large infrastructure opportunities, this government is opening up to the private sector. The biggest privatization that has happened recently, the Air India deal, just got announced a couple of days ago. Again, a big shot in the arm to say that this government can walk its talk. So, of course, there is a lot more to be done, and there's a lot more that always has to be done. But we are seeing this clearly head in the right direction.
Mr. Bajaj, if I could, you know, aapse agar hum ye janna chahein ki, what is the sense you're getting on the state of the economy, on the quality of the CAPEX cycle, which is just starting to take off? I asked the same question, Mr. Narendran as well, just a while back. Aapko kya dikh raha hai? Jab aap apne other industrialist peers se baat karte hain, jis hisab se kaafi sectors aajkal CAPEX ki language baat karne lage hain, jo almost last 10 years mein nahi hua tha. Government ke orders bhi kaafi aa rahe hain. Hum jab infrastructure road companies se baat karte hain, wo keh rahe hain ki NHAI ne bahut orders diye hue hain. Aapko is samay CAPEX cycle aur state of the economy कौन से फेज में नजर आ रही है, क्योंकि आपने भी काफी साइकिल्स देखे हैं?
तो हमारी जो सीआई मेंबर्स की, नेशनल काउंसिल मेंबर्स की सर्वे जो रिसेंटली की थी, इसमें इफ आई रिमेम्बर द नंबर्स राइट, लगभग 20-25% ऑफ द सर्वेयर्स ऑलरेडी सेड कि दे हैड स्टार्टेड प्लान्स ऑन एडिशनल कैपेक्स। अगर आप देखें कमोडिटीज में, इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर में, तो ये दिख रही है। अनदर 30% सेड दैट दे आर वेटिंग एंड वॉचिंग एंड इन द नेक्स्ट क्वार्टर और टू दे आर लाइकली टू डिसाइड। तो इकोनॉमी में जो हम स्टेडी ग्रोथ देख रहे हैं मंथ ऑन मंथ फॉर द लास्ट 3 or 4 months आफ्टर द सेकेंड वेव, दिस इज समथिंग दैट वी होप इन द नेक्स्ट 3-4 months कंटिन्यूज देयर। देयर वॉज अ वरी ऑफ कोर्स इन द थर्ड क्वार्टर ऑफ द थर्ड वेव स्ट्राइकिंग अस, आई बिलीव दैट इज इन वेरी गुड कंट्रोल विद ऑल द एफर्ट दैट द गवर्नमेंट्स एंड द प्राइवेट सेक्टर हैव पुट इन टुगेदर, एंड अज्यूमिंग दैट दैट डज नॉट हिट अस और इट डजंट हिट अस बैडली, you will see continued growth, and as a result of that you should see this economy continuing to grow well quarter on quarter and additional sectors coming in with their new capex plans as well.
Right, Mr. Bajaj, please allow me the liberty to ask you a question on your sense on the consumers, mainly because of the companies you are, the nature of the business your companies are in. Just kyunki hum log festive season ke ekdam aas paas aa gaye hain, aapko kya sense lag raha hai festive season किस तरह का होगा? कंज्यूमर डिमांड वापस आ रही है, अनलॉक का थीम भी, बहुत सारे स्टेट्स ने ओपन अप शुरू कर दिया, वैक्सीनेशंस बहुत जोर से रिवाइव हो गई हैं, और इसी वजह से साइंस हैं, अर्ली साइंस की इकोनॉमी वापस आ रही है। आपको इस बार कंज्यूमर किस तरह का बिहेव करता हुआ नज़र आता है नेक्स्ट 2-3 महीने इन द फेस्टिव सीजन?
तो अगर आप देखें पिछले 2-4 महीने में तो और शहर खुल रहे हैं, एंड एज सिटीज आर ओपनिंग अप, इट इज़ गिविंग पीपल कॉन्फिडेंस दैट द पैंडमिक इज इन गुड कंट्रोल, एंड वी कैन सी आफ्टर द सेकेंड वेव इज वेल दैट वेदर इट इज सिटी गवर्नमेंट, स्टेट गवर्नमेंट्स और द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट आर टेकिंग दैट एडिशनल केयर टू सी दैट वी डोंट हैव अनदर स्ट्रांग वेव। कीपिंग दिस इन माइंड on the consumer side, agar aap middle class dekhe, the middle class has not lost jobs in any significant manner, and they have saved a lot of money, whether the money was on travel, whether it was on other expenses. Keeping this in mind, I believe ki consuming class is looking to spend this time with the festival season, so we are hoping to see a good festival season coming up in the next month or two, we should know.
All right, Mr. Bajaj, Times ईची नाव और ईची नाव स्वदेश से बात करने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।